Los Angeles. I'm happy to be back.
Dusty again.
Songs off of this record that I made. I live in Nashville now, but before I moved to Nashville, I was from Northern California, and before I moved, I wrote a bunch of songs about the coast where I grew up and people that I met during most of my life lived there. And so we made this record. The record's called Golden Rest, and that's coming out in September. The first single is out now, and we're going to play that single for you, which is called Hills Bells.
I've been dreaming in a foreign language. I've been seeing in black and white. I've been tired and restless as a child. You know that my heart was always right. I've been
just a little more biblical. Cruz, California. I've played on this stage many a time with these two guys, and it's super fun to get Scott up here for this show. I've been, this is the last night of this month-long tour that I've been on, and so that's exciting. And it's also the first full band show of the whole tour that I've done. I've been holding it down by myself, but it's obviously a lot more fun to have some company up here, so that's exciting for me. We're going to play you the title track off of this album that'll be out in September, which I mentioned is called Golden Rest, and that's the line from this next song, Light and Dust. And this song is about being connected and making the most of our time. So we're going to play this one for you.
Stars and moonbeams, and you.
my old friend from my hometown of Monterey, Matt Bowinkle. He lives here in Los Angeles now. And Matt and Mark are all over the new record. They're good and talented gentlemen, all of these guys. I'm lucky to have them with me tonight. We're going to play you a song off of the first record that I ever made, which was recorded when I was 18. And, you know, a lot of people, embarrassing things that they do when they're a teenager are left only to your memory. But mine is available for purchase on a record tonight, right up in the lobby. And you can take it home with my glowing review. So I don't play many of those songs anymore, and this one I didn't play for a long time, but we have returned to a good place in our relationship. I dusted it off a couple years ago, and now I'm playing it again. It's a bit of a scary story. It's called Bloodlust.
Oh,
So thank you so much again to Scott, Mark, and Matt. Seems appropriate to end on a little quiet moment to wrap up this tour. So thank you so much for coming out tonight and hanging out with us. I really appreciate it. It means a lot to me. I know there's a lot of friends and familiar faces here, so thank you guys. And I've got CDs and stuff in the lobby, and I'd love to say hello. This is a song off of my most recent record. Before the new one comes out, I put out a record called Once I Was Bird, so I'm going to play you one more song off of that one. Thanks for having me.
Baby.